Continuous, rapid tugging on the line from our end sends a distress signal to the surface tenders. This is their cue to pull us in at a rate of 1 foot per second or 18 meters per minute. It's an important exercise for both divers and tenders to learn what to do in an acute emergency. A diver in serious danger can only be helped on the surface.